guys, right here. Welcome to Deltarune. A new game I'm going to be playing on this channel. It's going to be extremely fun, and I'll just let you know I've never played Undetale before, which then this might leave me at a bit of a disadvantage. But I do know everything that happens in Undetale. I'll let you know that. And over here, Chris, there you are. You might still be able to make it. Oh, yeah, over here. You gotta go to school. Chris, it is a beautiful day today, is it not? I hope it stays this way when Azrael visits next week. Hi, Azrael. And I wonder, after the excitement of university, will he still enjoy coming home to this town?
I'm sure he will. Don't worry. Azrael's a good
man. You got Cat Lady, you got Cat Man, you got the Crocodile Lady, and Froggit. And Undying. Yeah, there she is. Here we are, we're at school.
Aww, she's so cute. Got Mama holding our hand, so cute. Aww,
I'm already getting the feels. And we've only just started the game.
So cute. So, does anyone have a... Oh, okay, Chris. We thought you weren't coming today. We're doing group projects this month. So walk around and find a partner, okay?
Alright, let's go talk to some people, see if we can get a partner.
Chris, I'm a very sad Temari half partner.
This is about an egg.
Yo, Chris, shut up earlier next time. I ended up having to partner with Snowy. Now he keeps turning to me and saying, howdy, partner, like a cowboy.
Partner, I hardly
know her.
Ha ha ha, what do you think of that one? Money, right? No. Well, I got news
for you,
pal. I already got a partner. Scram!
Alright, don't need to be such a jerk. Let's talk to
a Falco over here. Chris, that's a dinner. You need a partner? Sorry, I'm already partnered with your second smartest for this. So, wait, Chris, let me think about this. You're an exclusive at my hip of lessons.
Rint.
No, I actually want to get an A.
Chris, you know Jack D and Caddy are always partners. You're the ultimate academic duo ever since our first gym class. It was a hula hoop day and they ran out of hoops for us. So she used me instead. That's our origin story.
Okay, cool. It's up to the cat lady.
Tagging.
It's up to the little deer girl here.
Hey kid, what's up? Did you lose your pencil again? Here, you want the candy cane one or the one that likes about it?
Little dearly, I'm not here for a pencil. I'm here to be partners.
Huh? You want to be partners?
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Sorry, barely already asked me. But I could ask this outfit if you can make a group of three. I'll ask if you're not sure. Okay, I'll ask. This outfit, is it okay if you have a group of three?
Well, yeah, it's not appropriate. I first.
What? But the Chris didn't have a...
Well, what are you saying? She's just saying a thing being wrong.
Actually, I just wanted to know.
Noel, and you please speak up.
Oh!
Hi, Susie.
Oh, damn. Here we are.
That's Susie.
Might wait. Oh, no, you're fine. We were just, choosing partners in the next year project, Dan. Susie, you're with Chris. Alright.
Okay, I'm a scary dinosaur lady.
Now that everyone's here, I'll write the assignment. Has anyone seen the chalk? This is the third time it's gone missing, and you know I can't start class without some.
You can get a whiteboard then.
How about this? If no one speaks up, everyone gets in trouble.
Clearly this doesn't work.
Anyone? Please?
Hey, there might be a box in the supply closet. Miss Elfis, why don't Susie and I...
Good idea. Noel, Susie, since you came in last, why don't you go get it for me?
Whatever.
Chris, can you go with her and make sure she... actually gets it and, sits out of double? Thanks, Chris. See you later.
Alright, guess I gotta go help out, Help Susie get the chalk. All that. hit the truck. Oh no. That's it. I'm reporting this to Miss Elfis. You're gonna be in big trouble, miss.
Alright, we found the supply closet. We should hopefully find more chalk.
Well, here's the closet. Too bad. We're just gonna start and have fun.
She's scared. Even Susie is afraid.
Hey, Chris, is it me or is it really dark in there?
I don't know, don't ask me. I'm just a very quiet kid.
Well, that's the hold up. Chris, are you gonna go in or what?
No, I'm just scared. I'll do my best.
Fine, if you're gonna be a wimp, then I'll help. Well, just go at the same time.
Alright, then he'll fly by me.
See? Why are you so scared? There's nothing in here but old papers. Let's try and find a light switch.
Alright.
What was this? That's weird. I can't find a switch. Guess it's further in.
Well, wouldn't it be like at the door or something? That's like the most logical solution.
Kind of big for a closet, huh? You'd think we'd have reached the end by now.
It is this one.
Hey, Chris. I think this closet's, broken. There ain't any walls.
Oh, it's an invisible wall.
Well, we've worked hard enough. If Alphys wants chalk's that bad, she can get it herself. Let's split.
Okie dokie then. We'll just make like a banana.
What the? Hey! It's having funny! Let us out! Let us!
Oh no! The paper!
The blade! It's...
Oh no! The paper's fall!
Oh, we're falling!
Oof!
At times, you see it flickering, the light only you can see. By second nature, you reach out and... Dead. Yay! We're in the midst of it. And I've already spent 17 and a half minutes, mostly just trying to pick my name. Like, what options should I consider? Anyways, we're underneath the closet now. So yeah. Little bubbly flowers. We're like a bubble. Like bobblehead flowers, bobble flowers. That's what I'll call them. That's what they're being dubbed from now on. Bobble flowers. Be happy that the new human has happily named. Huh? Someone's up there. Who's there? Identify yourself. I need your first name, middle name, last name, home address, no, telephone number, and the three numbers on the back of your credit card. Too dark to see anything. Alright. Let's go down here real quick. Ooh, it's something shiny. There's something glowing inside. Take it. Yep, you got the glow shard. But wait, what button do I press? Oh, X. Alright, item. A shimmering shard. It uses unknown. Oh, so I'm not gonna throw it away. Hold on, let me make this other one. Wobble back. There we go. Everyone's happy now. Blob things. Are they made out of dandelion petals or something? Excuse me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. I'm being attacked, but. Oh no. I don't think some of these bobble flowers are happy that I called them bobble flowers. Now they're trying to kill me. Oh no. It's okay, I'm fine. You bathe your body in the light. A power shines within you, break into the darkness. Any pain you may have melted away, it can be fully restored. Eye puzzle. Okay. In this land, only eyes blind by darkness can see the way. Alright, I think you need to like turn all these eyes off. Oh! Easy! It only took me two presses. Boom, bam, bop, bada bop, boom, pow. Right. Bubble flowers, bubble. Let's go down here. My butt's all dirty now. Oh, someone's here.
Sir? Hello? Who's there? Oh.
Hey, back off. Come any closer now.
Chris.
Hey, don't scare me like that, dummy.
Unless you want to get clocked in the face, huh? Anyways, enough screwing around. We gotta find a way out of here.
Where is here anyway?
Doesn't matter. You got in this mess. You get it out.
Lead the way, Chris.
Oh my god, never mind. You walk way too slow. Hey! Come on.
Give me a break. Give me a break here. Jeez. Some people just don't have manners in video games, do they?
Hey, Chris. There's someone up there waving at us. Any idea what they want?
Oh no.
Run, Chris.
Oh god. Run. Oh god, run. Oh god. Oh no. Shuffle your way through, Chris. Just shuffle. Oh god. Oh god.
Chris, down here.
Oh no, god, god. No, Jesus.
Oh god. Just get in circles. Just sit down here. Yeah. Oh my god. The light's going. Oh.
Right here. Alright. Where are we now? Hello.
Oh, that's the back.
Oh, you're not dead. Sweet. Got any idea what the heck this place is? Me neither. I wonder if there's anyone in that building up there.
Let's have a little look, shall we?
Okay, we're in the castle.
A castle? Why the hell is there a castle inside a supply closet?
Oh god. Hera.
Is there?
Do not be alarmed. I am not your enemy. Please come forward, both of you.
Okay. Hello. I mean, guess we got to you in order to progress the story.
Very well then.
Alright, tell us this ancient tale.
Once upon a time, a legend was whispered among shadows. It was a legend of hope and dreams. Reference term, Undetale. It was a legend of light and dark. This is the legend of Deltarune. It's a space in between. For millennia, light and dark have lived in balance, bringing peace to the world. But if this harmony were to shatter, a terrible calamity would occur. The sky will run black with terror, and the land will crack with fear. Then, her heart pounding, the earth will draw her final breath. Only then, shining with hope, three heroes appear at the world's edge.
Well, there is no edge to the world. It's just literally around.
A human, a monster, and a prince from the dark. Only they can seal the fountains and banish the angels' heaven.
Angels are good. I mean, in Japan they're not.
Only then will balance be restored.
You get what I mean.
And the world saved from destruction. Today, the fountain of darkness, the geyser that gives this land form,
stands tall at the center of the kingdom. But recently, another fountain has appeared on the horizon. And with it, the balance of light and dark begins to shift.
Ooh, spooky story.
Chris, Susie, thank you for listening to my long tale.
Don't worry, it was only 3 minutes long.
I deeply believe you two are the heroes of the legend, that despite whatever enemies you may face, you two have courage to save the world! That's like another reference to Undertale, another one of Asriel's themes, it has hopes and dreams and save the world. Delta Warriors, please, won't you accept your destiny?
Nah.
What?
Me? Some kind of hero or something? You've got the wrong person.
But Susie, without you, the world will...
So what? If the world gets destroyed, it's none of my damn business. Might even be kind of fun, honestly. Anyway, Chris, if you want to play pretend you're this weirdo, stick around. I'm gonna find a way out of here.
Susie, wait!
Oh damn, here he is! He was a man eating a man, and I didn't even know I was here. My dad's gonna make me son of the man. Blah, blah, blah.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the bad guy. You clowns ran to steal our dark fountain, huh? And steal between you guys as clowns. Save the world from eternal darkness, huh? Blah, blah, blah.
Just listen to this music.
Don't judge the night. The best night you got is. It's your only way home. But I, Lanta, won't let you go there. I've got a flawless two-step plan to shoot.
Alright, let's hear this plan. Yours.
Step one, I'll slash you. Step two, you lose.
Oh, damn. Flawless plan. Step one, you thrash you. Step two, you lose. Step three, profit. Step four, buy myself a hot tub. And five, buy me some hot chicks.
Okay. Nice plan, kid.
Really?
Yeah, actually, mind if we use it on you instead?
Damn, Susie's getting serious. Here we go. First battle. Alright, so, I think for this Let's Play, we're gonna do this a pacifist run, so we're gonna try and spare Lancer. Chris spared Lancer, but its name wasn't yellow.
Oof. How can I just beg to feel that victory?
Oh, no, please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me, Lancer. I didn't do anything to harm you.
I got an axe, but alright, that's cool.
Alright, let's check. Lancer, attack 7, defense 1. Not to call a spade, but he's a spade. Not old enough to ride a motorcycle, so he set his bike on fire. Damn, that's...
I love to get flashed. Just kidding, thank you.
Oh god. Jeez, I'm sorry, Susie. Oh god, I've never played Undertale. I don't know what I'm doing. Lancer switches gears randomly to appear competent. You tell Lancer you can't tell the difference between his clothes and his body. He seems flattered. His attack power went down.
You make my feelings do release. Sweet release.
Lancer switches gears randomly to appear competent. Hey, hold on. No, his name's not yellow. You try to compliment Lancer again, but she sees it as insincere. His attack power goes back up. Sure.
Then he has to make my mask my 17 levels.
Oh god.
My bag's running out of fuel. Hey, you punkaroos. You had the luck of the try this time, but next time, the losers will be you. Bad losers. I tried to help about dinner.
You won. Got 0 XP and 39 dark dollars.
How you do, okay? Allow me to introduce myself more properly. I
Jeez, can you take off that hood? I can nearly hear you under there.
Alright.
Oh, he's a Donna!
Everyone, I'm Elsa. Yes, Susie, it's ever so wonderful to meet you. I'm certain we'll become great friends and...
Best way to leave is east, right?
Alright. Yes, that's where we'll...
Got it. See you, Skull, Chris.
I suppose it's just the two of us, then.
Alright, hello, Ralphie. Nice to meet you.
Yes, I'm a prince, but I, currently don't have any subjects. I've been waiting alone here, my whole life for you two to arrive. So, I'm really happy to meet you. I hope we can be good friends, Chris.
I'm happy to be with you too, Ralphie. You're a very nice person.
Let's try to find Susie. She must be up to the southeast. You can lead the way, Chris.
Yay, we have Ralphie on our team. Is there anything beyond this door?
Hey, Chris, I really think we should catch up with Susie. You can come back here after our adventure's over. And then I can bake you a yummy cake.
Aw, alright then. I guess we'll go find Susie then. Alright, Ralphie's gonna teach us how to fight.
So yeah, alright, Chris, that's your soul. The culmination of your being. Within it holds your will, your compassion, and the fate of the world. If you get hit, you and your friends will lose HP. If everyone's HP reaches zero, we'll lose the battle. So, please take care and avoid enemy attacks. Ready? Let's try dodging.
Alright.
Great job, Chris. You're a natural. Anyhow, after enemy attacks, it's our turn, Chris. First, I'll teach you how to fight. Fighting is unnecessary in this round. There's no harm in a thorough lesson. Let's try fighting.
Okay, man.
Good job, Chris. By the way, you'll do more damage pressing A with the cursor and just the box on the left. Okay, let's try defending. Simply, and the attack, and his attack will hurt you less. Not only that, you also got a TP.
What's the orange picture on the left? I'll explain it later.
TP stands for toilet paper in case none of you knew.
Great job, Chris. Now that you got a TP, how about spending that TP on one of my spells? Because you hit the enemy though, it got tired. Now, if I use my pacify spell on it, it'll fall asleep and we'll win peacefully.
Alright, pacify. Ralphie, cast pacify.
Hey, Chris, we would have won the battle by now. Oh yeah, there's a little more to teach you. Acting, there is even the most violent enemies can be defeated through your various acts of kindness. Chris, just a dummy, wanna give it a hug.
Alright.
Hug. Hug Ralphie.
You hugged the dummy.
Aw, that's great, Chris. Each enemy has different acts that satisfy them. When an enemy is satisfied, its name turns yellow. When that happens, you can defeat it by sparing it. If you spare all the enemies we meet, we'll never have to fight.
Spare. Chris, spare dummy.
Hey, yeah, Chris, that'll be the end of a real battle. I'm really happy that I got the chance to teach you, Chris.
You won, got 0 EXP and 0 dark dollars.
Oh, that was fun. You're a wonderful student, Chris. And since you have near a fresh eye, here, I wrote a manual for you and Susie. Press X to open the menu and use the free items.
You got the manual. I wanna hug you, Ralph. Oh, it's just a dummy.
Oh, never mind.
There's a big door.
Oh my, the great door is open. No wonder Lancer was able to come through. Chris, once you pass through this door, our adventure will really begin. A journey foretold by exactly by the prophecy. But, Chris, I believe your choices are important to you. This world is full of all kinds of people, Chris. In the end, how we treat them makes all the difference. Now let's try our best to fight without fighting.
Which is exactly what I'm doing, Ralphie. I'm gonna do a pacifist run.
If we command to do that, I believe this tale may have a happy ending. Otherwise, I fear that you may not find the result favorable. Oh, I'm sorry. Is that too much to ask?
I can handle it.
Yes, I knew you were here the moment I saw you. Let's try our best, alright?
Let's go through this door. I forgot I can run. Go through the door. Alright. With the door closed behind you, your adventure will truly begin. The power of adventure shines within you.
Alright, I think that's what where we're gonna leave it off, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching my first episode of Deltarune. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, and subscribe. Click the notification bell so that you never miss an upload. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.
Goodbye.